This is my big bucket extension. It's 1 cubic yard in capacity. It has a quick connect. It takes about a minute and a half, 2 minutes to connect on. For the bulky, lighter materials, let's check it out and see how it works on some wood.